sport. For sure. Okay. By now you should know who it is. The man you, the legend, the myth, the all around greatest thing walking on earth. I'ma put up 54 points in a game of 50 at Rucker. I won a game of 21 when made 23 points. They call me Saymula when it's on the court based. I have nicknames from all around the country, such as Puppy Power, Kitty Cat, the Fruit Loop. The most notable one I got was a ball in New Mexico, and they gave me the nickname Jose Cuervo. That was even before I touched the court, though. That was before I touched the court. The part that shocks me is I don't even get how they got Jose from Saymula, you know? Or what the significance of Jose is.
Who is Saymula?
It's a unique question for a unique person. Saymula, he's almost comparable to a god. I've been known while playing ball and compared to those such as Michael Jordan, Spud Webb, Noah, Peter, Moses, Jesus. I've been everybody knows Saymula. Next question.
Practice. What do you feel? How do you feel about practice?
How do you even spell that word? Practice. Was it like four C's and a K? My perspective on practice is
easy to sum it up when you just talk about practice. We sitting here, I supposed to be the franchise player, and we in here talking about practice. I mean, listen, we talking about practice. Not a game. We talking about practice. Not the game that I go out there and die for and play every game like it's my last. Not the game. We're talking about practice, man. I mean, how silly is that? When you come in the arena and you see me play, don't you?
Absolutely.
You see me give everything I got, right?
Absolutely.
But we're talking about practice right now.
But it's an issue that you're coaching.
We're talking about practice, man. What are we talking about? Practice? We're talking about practice, man. How the hell can I make my teammates better by practice?
It's simply put by the franchise. You know, from one franchise player to another, that's, you know, exactly how we feel.
What is your thing before you play the game?
Oh, music. Music. I gotta have my music. Oh, man. If I don't have music, I miss half-court shots. If I don't have music, I miss shots from the tennis court to the basketball court, but you'll never see me miss anything on the court. But I'll miss shots that, you know, not a lot of people can really make. Not a lot of normal basketball players can really make. I'm good without the music, honestly. I can go out there in slippers and jeans and, you know, do the same exact work I do with some J's on, because I wear J's to play ball, because that's what I do.
Can you compare yourself to Michael? Well, compare yourself to Michael Jordan.
Oh, wow. Wow. me and Michael, we were kind of like we were both multi-sport athletes, besides the fact that Michael was a bum in high school. You know, I got the females, I got the cheerleader's number, the teacher's number, the principal daughter's number. Michael was a bum in high school. I didn't even get how you can compare him to me. That's how I want to feel. You know, he should feel honored that he's even being put in the same sentence as Saymula. It's ridiculous. In high school, I was my junior year alone, I was the only receiver to score in the district. Three touchdowns. two in one game and a game winner in the biggest rivalry game of the year. Basketball, we went to playoffs. Track. 400, high jump, what? I even did theater. Space Jam is not even that good. I watch it for the Looney Tunes. Michael got cut from, get this straight, I never touched a JV sport in my life. Never touched a JV sport in my life. That bum got caught, he got cut from his varsity team. Come on now. I should sound like Stephen A. Smith when you compare him to me. Come on. LeBron. Come on, Jordan. Don't compare Jordan to me. He's silly. That's silly.
Any last words before we go out and see you ball?
The proof is in the pudding.
Pudding. Is that it? Just proof is in the pudding?
What else do you want from the greatest man alive? I don't get it. I'm like the Dos Equis commercial dude. What else you want? Can of corn?
What is that?
What do you want? What do you want, you loser? Your job is to hold the camera and ask me questions. What do you want?
What does that mean?
Would it even spell it out for you? C-A-N space O-F space C-O-R-N-E. Can of corn. Simply put. What do you want? Hold the camera, ask me questions. Don't ask excessive questions.